guys, Reesefield here. So today we're going to cook up some smallmouth bass I got yesterday. So first what you want to do, you want to put some oil and butter in a pan. Rub it all around. Then you want to get the fillets that you have, put it in that oil and butter. But medium to medium high. Then you can just start adding your own sauces on, however you wish. I'm gonna add some pepper here. This just adds the flavor. You can really do whatever you want. Just frying this fish. Some salt on as well. Basically then, after you put on your choice sauces and seasonings, you're just going to let it sit until it starts bubbling up on the one side. Then you're going to flip it over until that side starts bubbling up. Then when both sides are evenly brown and they're kind of both rolled up and kind of brown looking, then you know they're done. You can plate them and eat them. So, yeah, guys. Alright, so the fish is almost done. I just want to show you the spices I put on here. Put on some seasoned salt, ground ginger, salt, black pepper, and canola oil. So these different seasonings and stuff you can put on your fish to make it extra tasty. And in a couple minutes I'll flip it to the other side here. Alright, so the fish is done. I'm going to turn off the heat. And I'm going to plate my fish now. So I've cooked both sides thoroughly until the meat side is white and until the scale side is all brown. Seasoned and well cooked. So there you go.